used to resort. Tall round building.
You stitched yourself up a bit, all right.
Fuck.
Tell the others to search the area.
Oh, fuck yes.
Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
The pool? The pool?
Third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
We killing them all.
Okay. Where are the others?
So you can't pick that up, really? Oh, this game is so pretty. I'm sorry, doggo. I didn't want to do that, but you're bad.
Big group. Better find her before these idiots kill her.
I never like. I don't like killing doggies. Even if they're bad doggies, all doggies are good doggies. Jesus, it really is a big group.
Someone got out.
Amber?
I'll go see what's up.
I'll keep an eye out.
Shit. your worst fucking nightmare. That damn good.
I'm on it. I got your back.
It's Todd! He's dead! We gotta stop it!
Oh. Quiet!
I'll see what's up.
Just watch yourself.
We got a live one!
Damn it.
Stop!
Flash! Cut in!
She ducked over there!
Don't need a silencer now.
She's back there. Can't let her do us like this.
Don't.
Night night. Night night. All right.
Any others?
Group down.
Fuck. My side. Where are the tracks?
Rattlers. Well, here are the tracks. Hello, Squall. How we doing? Nice to see you back. We're on the PS5 now, so this game isn't going to overheat or crash. So.
Okay. Tracks to the resort.
I'm doing quite well. Quite well. Today we are going to see the end credits of this game. No matter how long it takes, Squall. No matter how long it takes. Ooh, that's a lot of people.
Let's move.
I just realized, are we going to break Abby out just to kill her? Kind of like how, like in a sick role reversal. Because Abby got saved by Joel only to kill her. Yes, 100%. It's not loud at all in the slightest. It's dead silent, actually. Ooh, hello. No one. I don't. Honestly, I don't know what the ending's gonna be. It's.
Come on, come on. You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Why do I have blood on my face? Let's put the silencer back on. Does he have a helmet on? He does, damn it. Oh, I am not in a good place right now.
We got another one! Over here!
Trap! Right over here!
Oh, this isn't good. Die. Yeah, very, yeah, that's, low on ammo is a very much an understatement. Should've looked down, bud. Should've looked down. Oh.
That it? These are some sick fucks.
Oh my god. Yes, they are, Ellie. I think I can craft with binding. Oh, I don't think I have nothing. No gears since the last box or since the last words? Table. I've got no gear since then. Ooh, shotgun. Yes, please. Keep my hunting rifle out, though. That's been helping me a lot. This headset's delightful. I was playing, been playing Call of Duty on my, Road to Commander series, and I can pick out footsteps from anywhere. It's fantastic. Thank you for noticing. Ooh, an axe. That'll be better than a bat. Alright, let's clear up here first before we go any further. Free health is good health. Okay. Can't go around there. I think we're forced to go through. More oh shit bullets.
Okay.
I guess we're going up through here.
It's all around building. There it is.
Oh, I can't.
Fuck all these assholes.
I think I saw something. I'll check it out.
Shit. Whoa.
Push forward.
Yeah, got it.
Right here.
Damn it. I don't think silence is, an option right now. Fuck. Poke your head.
I found her! Okay.
Where? Oh, there he is. Oh! Who needs a scope on the rifle when you get hit like that, Squall? I don't know why I didn't waste that. Ooh, is that a machete? Hell yeah. Is this what the pool means? Oh, I don't gotta worry about them. Ooh. Night night. Ooh, there's still a good bunch of people. Health is lovely. Free health is good health.
Right, where are you?
Shit. Oh, that's not good. Alright, let's get the oh shit out. Alright, good. Yes, to go that way. It's this last person. Go to hell. Go to hell. Oh. You forgot I had a machete, didn't you? You ugly fucks. Agreed, Ellie. Agreed. Can't stop, won't stop. Reload everything. As best as I can. Oh, see something shiny. Oh, good thing I came down here. Alright. Let's continue.
The hell's going on here? We're under attack! Come on, let's go!
If you thought you're under attack, you should probably look where you're going. Good night. I overestimated how many people were in there. Or underestimated, should I say. Definitely underestimated. Oh. There goes all my shotgun. Oh. Go to hell. I'll find you first.
Nice try.
Thank you. Oh, I didn't want to do that. That bottle would have been useful. Fuck. Where are we going? Where are we going? I don't know. Tell you one thing. It's nice to have a... Ooh, a bullet. Yes, please. It's nice to have a flashlight. Coming off the back, there we came in our bottle. Good. Coming off the back of playing Call of Duty, where you could see shit in the darkness. It is quite lovely. Well, I guess this is the way we're going. Gameplay in this game is incredible. I don't know why people are hating on the gameplay of the game. I guess they can't look past the story points that they don't like. But I don't go into a game assuming I'm not going to know the story. Is this where we're going? Oh, ow! Oh, that's definitely Abby right there. Oh, no, never mind. Leave. Oh, good to say, show you're staying strong. I love how, like, everyone's like, you're bit, and I'm like, no, I'm bleeding internally. Oh, no. I think I have a theory now. I think that they're doing it twofold. I think... Is Ellie infected? Oh, I think Ellie... Don't tell me. Don't tell me if she is or not, but I have a feeling Ellie's infected. just to show how futile, like, maybe there was never a cure, or maybe she just got lucky when she got bit. Oh, don't tell me if I'm right, but I think they're trying to hide. They're putting injuries on injuries. Like, I think the side is a red herring. I think she's getting infected. Oh no. It did escalate very quickly. Oh, goodness.
Holy. Abby?
That's her right there, right? Oh, I heard coughing. No, not you. Was that not her? No. Okay, that's not her. Oh, there she is. Oh, nice hair. Jesus. Wait, how did you cut him down?
Abby. I got you. I got you. They're both this way.
Yeah, I can't pull out a gun. I don't know if I would shoot her. I just wanted to know if it would give me that. Oh, I think... Oh, Ellie's infected. I'm convinced. My heart is beating a million miles a second right now. Oh, here's the boat from the main screen. Oh, I don't like not seeing her.
can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
Oh, my heart.
Yes, you will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Okay. Okay. Bye. Alright, here we go. The fight that no one wins. No one wins this fight, girls. No one wins this. Oh, the look on her face, man. Girls, no one wins this fight.
You can't do it.
No. Just take him.
Wow. Yeah, I raised the game audio. Oh, she's gonna be gone. I saw that coming. Dude, I'm so in my feelings right now. Oh, my heart. Joel.
Drinking
coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
Joel.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Dina, is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her. What that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
Oh, break my heart.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
I take it I was wrong about the whole infection angle.
If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
Fuck!
See you around.
Yep.
That's this game, man, yeah, it gets emotions out of me that I don't think I've experienced in a long time. Sorry for the stuttery voice. Thank you. story about revenge and at the last second turned into a story about forgiveness. I really don't know what to say at this juncture. What a game. What a lovely game. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll figure out what the next autopilot will be after this and Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. With that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe, be kind, and wash your hands. I'll see you guys in the next episode of the Autopilot.